So today we're going to talk about the benefits of becoming a director. So before we do that, I would like for all of us to kind of get a feel for where we're at in the business. And so if you have the highest achieved rank of being a brand partner to a senior brand partner, or a brand partner to a director, please raise your hand. And then how many of you are senior director? Lexus qualifying. That's okay. That's been your highest rank. Okay, and then how many of us are above executive director and beyond? Okay. All right, so I want you to know that this conversation is totally appropriate no matter what your rank is. You're either striving to get here or you're needing to duplicate this. So this is the key piece of how you move forward in your rank. This is a huge position in the company. And so I'm going to tell you one thing. You can listen and just audio here. I'm going to tell you everything I have written on here, I have printed out for you. Okay. So you can relax and engage to write because that helps activate your learning process then right away. So how many of you are dissatisfied with your rank?
Dissatisfied.
I am dissatisfied because I have been at National Marketing Director for over 2 years. So it's great. I don't take being National Marketing Director without appreciation. So don't take it that way. But if you've been at a rank, I don't care what it is, for more than a certain amount of time, you get dissatisfied. And so I want to show you how you can get excited, because this is how all of us move forward. This is how we all get to the goals that we want. So the benefits of becoming a director. I'm going to run through these real quick, and if you'll do me a favor and hold your questions till the end, I want to make sure I go through all of the sheets before our time's up, but then I'm totally open.
And
this is all on the handouts. Oh, you're going to give us handouts after? Is that what you're
saying?
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So, as a director, you have a minimum of 4 people on your team, and that includes yourself. So, the significance of that is, I'm a new brand partner, I only have 5 hours a week. I just multiplied myself 3 times. Now my 5 hours is investing a minimum of 20 hours. If I find 3 people who also are looking for something and they each put in 5 hours, then we have 20 hours collectively. If you achieve this rank in your first 60 days, you have your choice of receiving a tablet, $350, or 6 bottles of Nerium. That's a fun little carrot. But I want you to know that most national marketing directors did not achieve that. So if you get to this, or you have somebody who joins your team and they get hung up on this, I want you to share that piece of information with them, because that is not the determination of how far you're going to go in our company, right? Anyone can do this. And more people have hit national marketing director without doing that. So that's encouraging. If you are a director, you are doing a minimum of $54,000 a year in income, or in business. So you're working 5 hours a week, you're a director, at the very least, your business is generating $54,000 a year. So that's huge. I mean, if you can tell a friend, oh, I have this thing I do on this side, I only do it 5 hours a week, but I consistently produce a minimum of $54,000 a year. What? You have my attention. How are you doing that? Right? So that is something to pat yourself on the back when you get to director. On this, I made a clerical error. When I give you my handout, please correct this. Your customer acquisition bonus is 20 to 26%. At 20 to 26%, you are going to earn a bonus whenever you sign up a new customer, and you're going to get that based on how many customers you've signed up. So we all know the process of 1 to 9. If you, in your first week, you know a lot of people who are crazy about health, wellness, and skincare, and you sign up 6 customers in your very first week, then you're going to get compensated at the 6 customer level. If you sign up 9, you're going to go all the way up to 26%. It doesn't have anything to do with your rank. So as a director, though, they automatically take you to the rank that a director would get compensated. So there are some people who come into this business and they sign up brand partners and they never get customers. So then when they get a customer, if they got to the rank of director without any customers, they're going to get compensated at the director level on their customers. So hopefully that is understood. The brand partner, again, this is a clerical error. That should be 20%. I should just take a pen.
Yeah.
And, but I'm telling you this because you're going to have to write that on your sheet that I hand you. So brand partner bonus. If you sign up a $500 brand partner, you're going to get 20%. That's $100 at the director level. The director has access to residual income. Now, this is income that's growing beyond your activity. Because you're a director, you have brand partners who are getting customers. And because you sponsor and that brand partner is on your team, you are getting compensated on those customers. And the residual income on customers is a huge part of our monthly check on the 15th. So this is fabulous, and you want to make sure you're always getting new customers and you're helping your brand partners get customers. You also have access to our elite leadership calls on Thursdays. We have David Bird and Jenny Bird who invest in us every Thursday, and they spend anywhere from 15 to 30 minutes. You know that directors and above, but especially the director level, you're still working. Senior directors are still working at their previous job, unless they were a stay-at-home mom, and then they're working constantly. and you just don't have a lot of time to sit on the phone for an hour. So this call is very focused. And it's, like I say, 15 to 30 minutes on a Thursday to just move your business and your leadership level forward. So you have access to that. You also have, at the director level, you get access to our NLAs. Now, again, this is David Bird, Jenny Bird, our top five-star leaders. And you're going to get training on different facilities within Nerium. It could be on how to build your why. It could be on goal setting. It could be on sponsorship. Every individual who's in Nerium has their own specialty, and when they're doing an NLA, that's what they're going to train on because that's their niche. So don't ever think because you went to one NLA that you've seen them all, because every presenter presents something new to you. Then you're going to get 10% check match on the people you sponsored, and this is significant. This is another residual income. It's also a major part of why you don't give away brand partners. So it's your own business and you get to decide. But if I sponsor somebody and I give that sponsorship to someone on my team to help them hit senior director, I am also giving away 10% every month. I just gave it to the person that I said, here, sign this person up as your brand partner. So be very, very careful not to just give that away. Now, you can choose. It's your business. But if you give it away, I'm going to guess that you're giving it to someone who's bloodline related. It's your child, it's your mother, it's your sister, your brother. It's someone who's near and dear to you and you want to help them. But like I said in the beginning, it's your business, you get to choose, but just be wise that you're giving away 10% every single month if you give somebody else a brand partner. And then last but not least, when you are a director, you are just one rank away from being qualified for a free Lexus. So being a director is a great place to be, but don't stay there too long. Keep moving forward. So now I'm going to give you a visual. In case some of you are like me, you'd like to see it all laid out. This is scenario one. We call this the black hole of sponsoring. And it's when people get stuck at senior brand partner director and they teeter-totter back and forth. So when you start out, you come into Nerium and you get excited. You share it with three people. They all sign up. They say, I want to do this with you. This is amazing. The culture is awesome. And so you sponsor three people in your first month. They all come in at $500, including yourself. So you have $200 in group qualifying volume, and you've reached the level of senior brand partner. So yay, we all got jazz hands. We're celebrating. There was a bonus, you know, that you get if you do the senior brand partner in your first 30 days. But none of these four brand partners got any customers, and nobody else duplicated themselves besides this person. So what happens in this scenario in month two? This is the black hole part. This brand partner has an auto delivery of $80. And so does this one, that one, and that one. They only have a group total of $320. And they have gone back to brand partner. It's frustrating. They're challenged. And this is where some people throw in the towel. They're like, I didn't know that my volume wasn't going to roll over. I had 2,000 last month. Now I have zero. Where did it go? They just don't understand because they've never owned their own business. And they don't get that you start the month at zero. So it's real important that you always educate as you get to the end of the month that, hey, you know, let's get some customers. Let's get your product for free next month. And what that's going to do is going to generate some residual numbers, because in our next scenario, so this is a better scenario. In month two, this brand partner went out and they maxed out the customer acquisition bonus. They got 9 customers. So with 9 customers at $80 on average, you can get anywhere from $30 to $300 on an auto delivery. You can do more if you want, but just with purchasing one item, $30 to $300. So I averaged it at $80. If they get 9 customers at $80, they have $720 that they generated. So this individual has $800 personally in business. If all 4 brand partners max out the customer acquisition bonus, you have a group volume of $3,200. Okay, they're going to earn, off of this income, they're going to be entitled to earn a residual check on all of these customers as well as their own. So they're happy, and everybody is getting their product for free next month, right? So we got jazz hands, we're cooking, we're all excited. So this is a better scenario. But the best case scenario is if you teach this brand partner to max out their customers, then that brand partner is going to teach their first 3, max out your customers, and let's duplicate yourself. So this brand partner sponsored these 3, and then they took these 3 and they said, who do you know that needs an opportunity? Who do you know that has a bill that really makes them mad? Who do you know that has a child that's going to college? Do you have a college debt that hasn't been paid off? Do you need health care? That's huge right now. Huge. If you are not sponsoring and promoting the fact that Miriam offers affordable health care with options, you are missing out. That is a significant thing right now. I'm almost done. Just a moment. So nevertheless, this brand partner sponsors a brand partner. This one sponsored a brand partner. This one, they're happy. They work in a salon. They don't really want to go out. They just want to share the products with their customers that come into their salon. So they're a customer getter, and that's okay, because you're going to go out and you're going to sponsor more brand partners. Okay, so now this individual, who we're going to say is us, we have sponsored 3. We taught them how to max out the cab. And then we didn't stop talking. We kept promoting our business, and we have 2 new brand partners, and we helped these 2 brand partners promote and sponsor more. So now the group total on this is $5,200. They are a director. If you can teach people how to do this, and it has to be someone who wants to. We never want to force it. This individual, they just wanted to get free product, free inventory, and share products with their customers, their clients that come into their salon. And there's nothing wrong with that. But these 2 and this one, they're making money. They're making significant money, life-changing money. This one's making money also, and they have free inventory, and they're happy, and their skin looks amazing. But these are the ones that multiply beyond themselves, and they're getting people to put in 5 hours a week and growing from there. So this is the sweet spot. If you are already at director and beyond, this is where you need to go back. This is what you need to do over and over and over. If you can be a master of getting people from brand partner to director, you are limitless on what your rank will be. Because, I'll show you, that if this individual went out and they sponsored, if they sponsored 3 brand partners, they are now a senior brand partner. With enough volume, they become a director. And if this individual keeps sponsoring and they get 3 people to do that, then this person's Lexus qualified. This individual, that individual, they're on their way to a free iPad, $350, or some bottles of Miriam. So it's as simple as that. If you need some happy face emojis to share it with your new brand partner, they're at Walmart. So anyway, now would be a good time to ask questions. And Alex, you had one?
Yes, I saw a visual being spread around the kind of, it has the umbrella, shows like the 401k and everything that Ethereum offers, but I can't find that area in my office besides the company's address.
I have not found, I haven't looked for the 401k though, I'll be honest with you on that. The marketplace connection is where you can take, if you guys, is there anyone here that really needs an extra copy of this? I do have a couple extras if anyone needs it for a team member.
So, because I want to advertise that and then people are like, well, show me more information. I'm like,
So here's my suggestion. Go into a private Miriam Facebook group that you have and ask who has health insurance and who will show me, because I have a friend, Eamon Heisler, and she and her husband are motocross motorcycle racers, so they have a high risk position. She's a dental hygienist like myself, and she has capitalized on the health insurance since the rank of brand partner. And so Iman has shown me that her insurance quote, what it cost her monthly and what the coverage is, and it's like 2.25 for her and her husband a month, and they have 80-20 coverage, and they have very low deductible, like a very low deductible.
It's actually fairly reasonable even compared to Obamacare and everything.
Oh, and you have options. I will also share with you that she told me that when you sign up with our Miriam Marketplace Insurance, they let you try it for 90 days. If you don't like it, you can switch. Can't do that in corporate America. You sign up with it, it's yours for a week or for a year.
Tools right there that I wish Miriam would teach us.
Explain more on. Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Because we really are one of the few companies that offers a variety of corporate style things that other companies in our industry don't.
I was just talking about that with my hairdresser the other night, and she's like, I had to go get another job because I love doing hair, but I don't have any benefits, and now I'm pregnant. And I'm like, you should totally try Miriam.
What a lot of people realize is that every single health care company has pulled out of the state of Kansas. They're all out. I used to sell health care for a year. They're all gone. Not one left.
Well, Alex,
all doing temporary plans.
You would be excellent on the verbiage. And I would appreciate it if somebody like yourself, who has knowledge in that area, wrote up a simple letter and then sent it out to us as brand partners, because then we can all send in the same verbiage to the home office saying, we'd really like an overview on our marketplace benefits. And if you give us the right words, we can take it and tweak it and make it our own, but then we could all collectively, as a field, send in the request, and then it will get their attention.
So they call it marketplace benefits, not healthcare?
They call it
it's connected marketplace.
Yeah, connected.
Like dental insurance, vision, health, 401k. What else is there?
There might be long-term and short-term disability.
Yeah, long-term disability.
Really?
There are some other benefits. I saw nursing home care.
So you can choose just one part of it?
I don't know. I never played with it. I just see the image, and I'm like, this is a corporate stock benefits and a network marketing company.
Right.
Very rare.
Yeah. And it's a huge asset. So, when it comes to sponsoring brand partners, my other key nugget for you guys is, don't think that what attracted you to Miriam is what everybody else is looking for. I wanted security. My husband had been corporately downsized multiple times. And then being in healthcare, I was downsized because of the changes in Obamacare. And so I got outed. And Alex, your wife is a hygienist, right? So I know that you probably have seen that.
I lost 87% of my block of business the moment that Obama said, we're going to change health insurance. Clients went instantly.
Yep.
It happened within about a 90-day period. Gone.
So don't assume that what your needs are in Miriam and what your goals are is what everybody else is looking for. I have people who have embraced Miriam simply for the social factor. They just want a social group. They don't necessarily want to get all of their friends at church. They don't want to necessarily be doing a craft. They want to be in a family that is happy, positive, and they look better in the process. So there's nothing wrong with that.
Yes.
What was that?
And feel better. Don't
and
forget
feel
that.
Better. Yes, look better, feel better. be around positive people, genuine relationships, and that's where they want to be. So don't overlook the fact that we have a great community, we have incredible benefits, we have incredible opportunity. You can get rid of a car payment. You can pay off a bill that ticks you off. It just goes on and on. Tax benefits, your kids are too old to claim on your taxes, but they're still at home. I can help. I can show you how. And, you know, like, what I found out when I joined Miriam was that we had a water pipe explosion, like, 2 days before I joined. And I had to remodel some of my downstairs, but it was done at the same time that my Miriam business started. And so because I have a home-based business, well, I got to write off all of my out-of-pocket expenses for remodeling my home because I have a business in my home. Hello? Have you ever remodeled your kitchen and got to write it off on your taxes because you updated? No, I did.
Well, you need to do a class on that, too.
So, you know, get a good good CPA. Tell them that you use... I have people at my house for Miriam University. I use my bathroom. I use my family room. I use my office. I use my kitchen. All of that space is a write-off. You need to utilize your room in your space. Have people over for a real results party. Host a Miriam University. Utilize those benefits. That is nothing to do with what I'm talking about today, but it's I'm a numbers. And,
no, yeah. But it actually has a lot to do with it.
That's how you recruit people.
That's how you recruit people.
It is.
And
yeah.
We are, this industry is one of the industries where we can deduct clothes.